I've gotta give up my problem, give a lot of thanks to, and speaking of Lex too, man, because had not been for Lex being a very, very instrumental guy and getting me into the wrestling business itself. And if you recall, he was trained by Hiro Matsuda himself, right. You know?
Yeah.
And
yeah.
At that point, he and I had played USFL for 3 years, you know? So I was just winding up that football career with that. And at that point, you know, we were still talking and we were still friends, man. And he came to me, gave me a call. He said, hey, Hiro Matsuda, and at that point, they're looking for black guys that will want to be having interest in doing and being in this business, man, in the wrestling. And, you know, at that point, I was working at a detention center and still maybe want to get into broadcasting or doing something of that nature. But he says, well, hey, once you give it a shot and come down and talk to Hiro Matsuda, man, and see where this thing takes you. So that's what I did. And had not been for him setting up that meeting for me, man, I wouldn't have been able to get my foot in the door. So I want to thank him always for that.
Were you good friends with Lex at Bandit? I mean, Lex was a great Lex was a great athlete and a great football player. I mean, one of the best bodies of all time in wrestling history. I know you knew him with Bandit Ball because you both played there several times for Steve Spurrier. Were you pretty good friends with him then, or did he just find you later and say, hey, trying to help you out and say, hey, maybe you should go down and talk to Hiro?
Oh, no, man. We stayed in touch. We were good friends, you know. We would often teach each other because, you know, we had played against each other in college. You know, him at Miami and me at Florida State, you know. So we stayed in each other, and thank goodness we did. You know, I stayed in contact with each other, and that he had a way to contact me, you know. Right. And he did me a great favor, man, by introducing me to Hiro Matsuda. So I'm forever grateful to him for that, yeah. But no, man, we were good. Always have been. Still, and we still are.